but I think you should go ahead and strike. And if he does strike, it can't be just one day or 2 days of Tomahawk missiles. There has to be a purpose to this. And to me, the purpose should be to really diminish Syria's capacity to use chemical weapons to carry out war, and not necessarily to knock out Assad, but to weaken their position so they have to enter into negotiations with the rebels.